Hi, and welcome to this Illustrator in 60 seconds video in which we're going to talk about the grid, more precisely what it is and how to use it. By definition, a grid is a two-dimensional structure made up of a series of intersecting vertical and horizontal lines that serve as a framework meant to help designers structure their compositions. At the first glance, Illustrator doesn't display the grid, which means that you will have to go to the View tab menu and click on Show Grid to make it active. Once the grid is visible, you have to make sure that the objects of your artboard are actually snapping to it. To do this, simply go to the View tab menu and click on the Snap to Grid option found towards the bottom. Now, whenever you move your shapes around using the directional arrow keys, they will reposition themselves by snapping onto the grid. This is super helpful when working on prototypes, since you can create a custom grid and position its UI components by simply moving them using the keyboard. Depending on how precise you want things to be, you can adjust the grid settings by going to Edit, Preferences, Guides and Grid, and changing the grid line every and subdivisions values. The lower the values are, the higher the precision of the object's movements will be. I'm Andrew. And this was Illustrator in 60 seconds.